Right, guys, today could be the day Cardiff go back to the Prem. So it's Reading home. It's the last game of the season. It's biggest game of the season, definitely. So obviously Cardiff need a win to go up, or if Fulham draw, we can draw, or if Fulham lose, we can lose. Obviously, we're 1 point ahead, second place. So if we win or do what I said, we'll go up in second place to the Premier League. But also Reading are fighting for like staying in the Championship. So if they win, and I think a few other teams need to, like, their results need to go for them, they could stay up. So both teams can be playing their best at football they've ever played. And yeah, I think we can do it. Obviously Reading are, if they're fighting for staying in the Championship, then surely they haven't done that good, which is true, they haven't done that good this season. But we just need to, we need to play like we've done in past games, where we just beat teams, scored a few goals. I think it's, my score prediction is going to be 2-0. We usually score goals and we actually keep clean sheets a lot. So I want it to be 2-0, but I don't care. Just, I want to go up. Hopefully a win, because a win, you don't even have to look at the Fulham result then. So yeah, massive game. We're vlogging it. Probably won't talk a lot because you probably won't hear it. I'm not going to lie. It's going to be electric down there. And yeah, let's get into this.
Close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And I...
Come on, Ross. What's that?